Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Evil Laugh Gaming. Today, we are continuing on with Battle Chef Brigade. So it looks like we need to visit the practice kitchen, wherever that is. Okay. Coffee time to unload.
Welcome to the practice kitchen, Cadet. Have you been here before?
Yes.
Yes. I fit in a quick practice match with Kieran and Thrash before the opening ceremony.
A wise decision. Well then, you know that you're free to use this kitchen as long as you like.
Okay.
Practicing isn't a requirement, but if you're ever unsure of a new tool you've acquired or new tastes you've discovered, consider coming here before challenging someone.
Makes sense to me.
Good to know.
Good. I'm off to check in on the others. Best of luck, Cadet.
Okay. Guess that's it. Working the restaurant for a little bit.
Greetings, recruit. Most of my guests don't have a lot of time to chat, but the few that do tell grand stories. In addition to your wages, I'm happy to share my favorite of the day with you, if you do a good job.
Yes, ma'am. I'll do my best.
Okay.
Just remember that if you take too long to serve customers, they'll leave. Let's not keep them waiting.
That's delicious. I'm out of practice.
Oh, yeah.
Bigger one. There we go.
Thank you.
Okay. And he's easy. Oh, now we got three. All right. We need that, and then. Oop. Okay. There we go. Now we're getting challenging. Blue in that corner. Blue, red, and there we go. Okay.
Absolutely
real quick.
Wonderful.
Boom. And
that's great.
Top.
Delicious.
Boom. There we go. Now we're back in the groove.
Oh, thanks. That looks great.
Perfect.
Wait, I need. Oh. Okay, and. No, nope, come on. Nope. Ah! Alright. That was good, though. That was good.
Good enough for a tale?
A woman came in today spreading strange rumors of a Karana with an evil aura.
Okay.
Claimed it snuck into her house and tried to eat her dog.
Yikes. I've never heard of a Karana doing that before.
That's it? Alright, fine. Who the shop gods? Stun enemies when bouncing on them. Okay. Dagger stun targets. Ooh. I have a lot of red stuff. Interesting. Let's go with the strike dash. And Ruby Turkey. Go with that for now. Okay. Alright, so...
Let's talk.
Hunt jobs.
I'm closed for business today, so get lost.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hold it. I'm just kidding.
Uh-huh.
I should really pack up and go somewhere, though. Maybe the caverns, deep in the mountains, where I can be warm, yet never have to see the outside world again.
Jeez. Wow. What's with all the doom and gloom?
Seriously, lady.
And I thought I was hard on myself.
What would a youngster like you know?
Shut up. Alright, I heard some tourists talking about you yesterday. Completely agog over some backstab move. Well, let's see if it's worth praise, okay? Backstab the scowl to get close. Down in D.
You wouldn't happen to be versed in remedy foods, would you?
Not at this moment, no.
I'm sorry, instructor. That sounds like something Kieran would know. She's usually around Belkior's workshop.
A cat geezer. I'm looking for headache relief, not a headache giver.
Heh. Okay. Let's do another puzzle, then.
To do. Swiss, stop biting my toes.
Belkior, I was wondering something. I couldn't stop thinking about it over breakfast.
What's that?
This seems like an awful lot of work for just one batch of formula. Even if it's the ultimate. Will you have to make all these recipes and extract their essences every time?
Ha! That's a good question, my astute assistant. If I'm successful, the brigade will assist me in reproducing ambrosia more efficiently. Then chefs from all around can have a bottle to spray my flavor magnifier on anything.
I feel like we did this already.
Interesting. This won't be a shortcut to proper cooking, though, will it?
Never. Like any seasoning, it can be used properly, but it can also be used poorly. But enough chatter. Let's get to work!
Hey. Nope. No, that's right. Threes cannot get any, smaller. There we go. Yep. Find three bones and turn into a delicious rainbow gem. Duck. Come on. There we go. Okay. All right. Did I just screw this up? Crap, I think I might have. Yeah, I messed that up. What we need. No. Shoot. Okay. Boom. There it is. Another match three. Okay. We need go. Perfect.
Come again anytime. I might need you for cat sitter duties at some point. These fur balls are getting unwieldy.
Great. Okay. We've done a job for everyone. So, I guess let's do a challenge. Kieran, would you mind having a match? Certainly. I'm sure you could learn a few things and could use an easy win. Hey! Really, Mina. You can't let your opponents fluster you so easily. Come along. Let's... we'll go with that.
Let us begin.
Alright. Kitchen Coliseum.
I woke this morning reminded of a quote from the legendary Chef Robichon. An ingredient is only as extraordinary as the chef who wields it.
It's legit.
When I look at our contestants, I see the precision of their blades and the richness of 10,000 flavors boiling in their hearts. Extraordinary doesn't even begin to cut it. I cannot wait to see the wonders they have in store for our judge today.
Okay, what do we got?
Riding on the winds of her first victory, the Iron Stomach is ready to claim another win.
Still can't believe they went with that name.
Mina!
Shoot.
Kieran has studied medicinal gastronomy since childhood.
Hmm.
Her unwavering attention to detail earned her the title the Decisive Blade from her instructors.
An interesting matchup indeed.
Kieran!
Okay.
That judge is headmistress of the prestigious Aurus Academia. Please welcome Instructor Meridane!
You've no need to flatter me so. We'll soon discover just how competent these chefs truly are.
Oh, great.
Water is mercurial by nature. A chef that truly masters its flavor becomes as adaptive as the energy itself. It is in your best interest to impress me with it.
Crap.
For today's theme,
I was set up for fire.
We look to a beast that has a heart of fire. Every hunter knows the fearsome dragon.
Really? Oh boy. Dragon and water.
Vive la Brigade.
Thanks, bro. Where the dragon is. No. Ah! Ow, ow! No. There we go. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is bad. Hey, bring me back. Jerk. No. Thank you. wasting all my time. Drag me, go! Crap. Dragon. Done. Stir. You, pick it up! Yeah, this is bad.
Thank you for your hard work, chefs. Let's see what our judge has to say about your efforts.
Did bad. We were not ready to take on the dragon. Alright, you capture the essence of water, flavors with a lower complex. You need to see the red, yeah. Am I the... Yeah. Yeah, that was bad. Okay, well, now I know I need to get,
Our winner possesses an intellect that knows Kirin, the disciple.
Aww.
Yeah, we got owned. Okay. Nothing we can do about that. Oh, we have to go again? Alright, so... Dragon. The pattern. Oh god. There we go. All right. Okay. Got all of our dragon ingredients now. This was the most time consuming thing the last time. So let's just go with the dragon parts. Okay. Now we need to get all the water.
Are you remembering to breathe, Mina?
seasoning packet. Let's cook this up now. And now we gotta stir.
Thank you for your hard work, chefs. Let's see what our judge has to say about your efforts.
Okay.
Lovely.
Okay. I don't remember what we got. Horrid. Nice. All right. Yeah. We won. That's all that matters.
The iron stomach clenches another hard fought.
Seriously, clench that one. Got the freaking bonus points.
Yeah.
Jeez. Okay.
You certainly are more resourceful than you appear. I underestimated you.
Mm-hmm.
Gee, thanks.
I meant only to say that you show a lot of promise for your age. Here, take this. May it aid you in your battles ahead.
Ooh. Nice. Double jump. Okay, so back to Brigade Town. Okay, so that's done. So let's see here. Is that all we're allowed to do for the day? I think that's all we're allowed to do for the day. Oh, loadout, that's right. Oh, I have to equip that. Ah. Okay, so then let's do that. And there we go. And the double jump. Okay. We'll see how that works out.
I should really study more recipes right now. But I'll just take a quick nap first.
Yeah, it's never a quick nap. Okay, well everyone, thank you for watching, and we'll cut out for this episode of Battle Chef Brigade.